do it outside, you can do it outside or inside, it's up to you. So this standing, feet are hip distance apart, make sure you have a lengthened spine. There is a string from your head, somebody is pulling you to the sky, legs are active, arms facing forward, shoulders down. We start in our mountain pose. Concentrate on your breathing, inhaling and exhaling through your nose. And slowly move side to side. Bone of tiptoes. Stretching your leg muscles. Position. Inhale, raising your arms to the sky. Hands together. Look at them. You can bend back a bit. And exhaling, bringing your hands to your chest. And open your mouth wide and stand it out. Inhale. Raising arms, bend, and exhale, arms down, two more times, to the right side. Make sure your movements come from the thoracic spine, middle spine. You can gaze diagonally or you can turn your head to the right side over your right shoulder. Make sure you're pressing your hands together. Stable posture. And then slowly turning to the opposite side, to the left side. Gaze over your left shoulder if it's accessible today. If not, you can gaze diagonally and have nose in line with your chest. It's up to you. And then one more time to the right side. Forget to breathe. To the left side. And then slowly release. High turn so you can see me. Feet are still hip distance apart. And just holding forward. Slowly moving down. Bend your knees, head is heavy. heavy to the ground. And half hands on the floor. With the bent knees, it's quite accessible. Or you can have hands on the shins or on the thighs, it's up to you, or on the calves. Take your breath in here. You can hold your elbows and rock side to side. Forget to breathe. Stillness. And slowly moving up. And find how forward fold. Hands above your knees, long spine, grounded through your feet, and then slowly unrolling up, and we try to do balancing poses. Make sure your right foot is stable, grounded. Now slowly lift your left foot off the ground and have hands on your hips. Find a stable spot in front of you. This will help you with the balancing. And slowly bring it down. One more time, lift now, this time higher, knee forward, open to your hip, and then you can plant your foot on the shin or above your knee. Long, straight. Shoulders down. You can stay in this pose. You can have two poses. If any time you feel wobbling, you can always bring your foot down with the ankle, shin, or you can find support if you practice this by the wall, so you can hold your left hand on the wall. Take a few breaths in whichever position you are. You can send your hands to the sky, the blinds together. Open your chest. Try on your face and you see which one is good for you. So take a few moments in this pose. And then slowly release. And moving side to side. Left foot is grounded, stable. Now slowly lift your right foot off the ground, face forward. And then bring it down again. Now lift it a bit higher, knee forward, open through your hip and plant your foot on the ankle, shin, or above your knee. You can help yourself with hand. This is accessible for you. Find a stable spot in front of you. If you are moving side to side slowly. Hands on your hips, or you can send them high to the sky. Keep breathing. Few more breaths. That is a challenge. If you're good like this, if you like these balancing poses, you can close your eyes. And that's a bit tricky. But it's always good to take some challenges. Slowly bring your hands down, your feet down, shake your body, shake your arms, shake your legs. Shaking is actually good for energy moving in your body. Try chair pose now, feet are hip distance apart. Make sure you bend your knees slowly, your top spine straight, and you're bending down. And have hands on your knees. Able to see your feet and then sending your hands to the sky. Gaze forward, keep smiling. You can go even deeper in this pose to be accessible for you. Well done. And then hands can be to the sky. Or you can have them on the hips, or still keep them on the knees. Challenge for those who can access this easily. So you can go on your tiptoes and a bit more.
more down with your sit bones. Imagine you're sitting on a chair behind you. And then fold your knees. Lifting back.
You can practice this chair pose more time. More times. It's not easy. I can feel all my muscles, thigh muscles, calves, shins. That is really good. Practice more often. Listening to our natural breathing. You can even set an intention for today's day. For me, it would be, I want to be present. I want to enjoy every minute of today's day, and I want to find my life, laugh and be happy, smile, have some fun. Thank you so much for watching this, and have a lovely day. And if you like this video, please like it, comment, subscribe, or share with your friends.